let's make some chocolate dipped pretzel rods. First, we're going to melt our peanut butter chips. My peanut butter chips were in the microwave for about 2.5 minutes total. So now we can start dipping our pretzel rods. And then we can lay it on our cookie sheet to harden. Now we can coat in the chocolate, and we're just gonna do it the same way. And then we even have some fun sprinkles that we can add on top. And of course we have to eat one, because why not? Mmm, they're so good, you guys. So good.